Good afternoon, world runners. It's Friday the 5th, 2019. This week we have
a man on the street question,
an interview with Lola the Purple Chunker,
a yoga challenge,
the best friend tags question,
two slideshows about super milers on the best of marathon,
and much, much more on this week's Roadrunner Report. Let's snip to the clip. Hey George, what did you do over spring break?
Not very much. All I did was just sleep.
Same.
Cool Raymond. Raymond was able to walk around campus and ask students what they did over spring break.
Let's swipe to the clip.
Hi, I'm Raymond and I'm here with
Jasmine.
I don't know.
Abigail.
Arlette.
And the question is, what did you do over spring break?
I went to a concert and I slept.
I went to a magic show.
I also went to a concert in Monterey.
I had fun.
Thank you.
I went hunting. I went to Thailand.
I went to Santa Cruz.
I ran a 5K.
I played baseball and I went to fun things, yeah.
I went to Alabama.
I slept and I ate a lot of chicken. Like so much chicken.
Okay, thank you.
I did nothing really.
I ran half marathon.
I bought a book of dinosaurs and I read it 100 million times.
I celebrated my birthday.
I supported my mom on the half mile.
Okay, thank you.
Mainly I just tried to catch up on my CJSF hours.
Went to Mexico.
Okay, thank you.
Hey Juan, did you know that the Modesto Marathon was on Sunday?
No, but I bet TRM did really good.
Yeah, they did, and each of them was able to get some great pictures of the marathon on Sunday.
Cool, let's see the slideshow.
Hey Juan, did you know that EJ Linson did a yoga challenge?
Of course, the team did so well.
I know, right? Lainey and Reese were able to go against Jordan and Jocelyn to see who had the better yoga moves.
Oh my goodness, that sounds like so much fun.
Let's check it out.
Hey runners, I'm Lorena and we're gonna be doing the yoga challenge. So the contestants are
Reese, Lainey
versus
Jordan, Jocelyn.
Okay, so let's get started with our first move.
We're gonna start off easy, this one.
So the winners is clearly Lainey.
Yes!
Okay, so 1-0. Okay.
Okay. All right.
Okay, I'll go on the bottom.
Hey, we got it!
Wait, we have to do it again?
Yeah.
Come on, Jordan, guys.
One, two, three.
We got it!
Okay.
Yeah!
Lainey and Reese, one again. 2-0.
Oh, we're crossing.
Wait, I'll be back.
No!
You already got them.
Okay, which one are you?
I'll be the bottom one.
Like this?
Okay, well, we're gonna...
Like that? Is it like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was easy.
Okay,
we did the first one.
We won again.
I think I did it backwards.
Who's the winner?
I can't really tell.
Can we just give both points? I know.
Yeah,
whatever.
Okay,
so both of them got a point, so it's 3-1.
Okay, next
one
back.
What the hell? No, you did
bad. I'm
all gonna buy that quick.
Come on, Jocelyn.
Dude, you're bad.
Hold on to your leg.
So then, like, crawl over to my ankle.
Hey Juan, did you know that Super Mario was on Friday, March 22nd?
Yes, I have. I have. The runners did so well in each division.
Yeah, and each of them was able to take another slideshow about Super Mario's.
Cool. Let's see the slideshow.
Hey Juan, did you know that Lola Fasha earned her purple trunks?
Yes, I have, and I can't believe she is the first person this year.
Sam, she's the sixth person ever to get her purple trunks.
Wow, her sister Reese was able to interview her after her amazing accomplishment.
Cool, let's see what she had to say.
Hi, my name is Reese Fasha, and I'm here with Lola Fasha to interview her about her purple trunks. So the first question is, how did you feel when you got, even when you first got your purple chunks?
I had no clue that I was gonna get them that day. I just planned on to like get some points, and I was really excited.
What did you test on to get your purples?
I tested on 440. I needed a 110, and I got a 109. And then I did 8 pull-ups for 1 point, and then I jumped 7 feet on the standing long jump for my last 2 points.
That's really good. Did you do anything outside of PE to help you get your purple chunks?
I have a pull-up bar at my house, and I practice doing pull-ups there, and then I play soccer, so I get my running in there.
That's nice. How did you feel knowing that you were the first, you were the sixth, how did you feel knowing that you were the sixth purple chunker ever to get your purples and the first person this year?
I thought it was crazy, like, to really think about, like, ever the sixth person. It's crazy.
Did you have any advice? Do you have any future advice for, do you have any advice for future chunkers?
Stay strong and, like, persevere through everything you do, and good will come out, I promise.
When you started Prescott as a seventh grader, did you ever think you would get your purples?
No, like I came to Prescott not knowing what even the trunk program was, and yeah, and then I got my reds and then went up from there.
Nice. Do you have anything to add?
No, thank you.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Hey George, have you heard of the best friend tag questions?
No, but it sounded like a lot of fun.
Yeah, Lorena and Marissa teamed up against Eve and Bonnie in the contest to see who got the most right.
That's awesome. Let's see how it went.
Hi guys. Today I'm here with
Lorena,
Marissa.
Today we're gonna do the best friend tag. Marissa, what's Lorena's birthday?
September 8th, 2005.
What's Lorena's favorite animal?
Favorite what?
Animal.
A dog, I think.
What's Lorena's favorite movie?
I don't know. wait, hold
guess.
On.
Guess.
What movie did I watch a lot? It
can be a show or just a movie?
No, a movie.
Oh, okay.
To all the boys, I'm a boy.
What's Raina's favorite song?
You screamed it.
No, I didn't.
You screamed it?
No, just answer.
I don't know. Tatiana.
She said Tatiana. Now it's Lorena's turn. What's Marissa's favorite?
December 14th, 2005.
What's Marissa's favorite animal?
An elephant. So smart.
What's Marissa's favorite movie?
Chucky. She watches that a lot. She's like obsessed.
What's Marissa's favorite song? This is Chucky.
She looks like Chucky too.
You know what?
I'm just kidding.
After this camera, you're dead. You're dead. After this is off, just wait.
Hi, Red Runners. Today I'm here with Eve, Bonnie, and we're going to be doing the best friend tag. We're going to be starting with Bonnie. What's Eve's birthday?
July 14th.
What's Eve's favorite animal?
I'm going to say a dog, but I don't know. I'm guessing a dog.
What's Eve's favorite movie?
Spider-Man Homecoming.
What's Eve's favorite song?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
What's Eve's favorite sport? Okay.
Basketball. No. Wait. Soccer. No. I'm just gonna say soccer again.
What's Bonnie's birthday?
March 17, 2006.
You don't have to say the year.
Okay. What's Bonnie's favorite animal?
A dog.
What's Bonnie's favorite movie?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Okay. What's Bonnie's favorite song?
Starland.
What's Bonnie's favorite sport?
Soccer.
What's Bonnie's favorite dessert?
Did I even put a dessert? I don't remember ever talking about dessert.
S'mores?
No.
You're not supposed to answer.
Chocolate.
Hershey's.
Okay. What's Shivani's favorite teacher?
She's my favorite.
Miss Solania.
Okay. Thank you.
Congratulations, Michaela Lancaster, for winning first place in the 103 label weight class at the 2019 Girls Middle State Championships.
You worked so hard and Prescott is proud of you. Wow, this is wonderful. This week flew by so fast.
It sure did. And the end of this week's runner report.
We hope you enjoyed it and have a great weekend. And we'll see you on the next runner report.
You have to make sure you can hear us.